Dennis killed minks to contain COVID-19 mutation. Now they're rising from the grave. This may be straight out of horror movies. 2020 has been full of nightmares, but this may just be the most life-imitating art moment happening. Rising from the grave. The only positive thing about it, so far, is that it's a literal rise, and not reanimation, and it can be explained by science. A rushed cull of Denmark's minks over concerns about a coronavirus mutation has left the country facing a new horror, as cadavers of the animals re-emerge from the earth. The macabre phenomenon was observed in a military training field outside the western town of Holstebro, where thousands of minks had been put into an improvised mass grave. The carcasses rose to the surface, lifted by pressure from gases released by the decomposition, according to local police. The Environment Ministry said minks should be covered by at least 150 centimeters, 5 feet, of earth, but according to public broadcaster DR, they were only buried under 100 centimeters of dirt in the field outside Holstebro. Adding to the frustration, the animals had been buried too close to a lake, raising fears of phosphorus and nitrogen pollution, though officials have promised to fix the situation. The ministry insisted the minks' escape from their tomb was a temporary problem tied to the animals' decaying process. To avoid potential problems for animals and humans, the area will be monitored 24 hours a day until a fence is put up, said the ministry. Police in West Jutland, where several thousand mink were buried in a mass grave on a military training field, have tried to counter the macabre phenomenon by shoveling extra soil on top of the corpses, which are in a 1-meter-deep trench, reports The Guardian. As the bodies decay, gases can be formed, Thomas Christensen, a national police spokesman, told the state broadcaster DR. This causes the whole thing to expand a little. In this way, in the worst cases, the mink get pushed out of the ground. Photos and videos of the ghastly sight have set social media abuzz, with one Twitter user dubbing 2020 the year of the zombie mutant killer minks. In early November, Denmark, which is the world's largest exporter of mink fur, announced it would cull all of the country's more than 15 million minks after a mutated version of the novel coronavirus was discovered and believed to jeopardize the effectiveness of future vaccines. 2 weeks after having issued the decree, while in the middle of political crisis over the legality of the decision, the government concluded last week that the potential threat to human vaccines was very likely extinguished in the absence of any new cases of the mutated version. More than 10 million minks have already been culled in the Scandinavian country, according to the latest tally.